The Man is here.
A competitor who never backs down from a fight.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team Match. Introducing first, from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
A woman who has devoted her career to elevating the women's division.
Arguably the hardest working competitor in the women's division.
And she's also a leader, and she's a trailblazer.
Well, you could say that Becky Lynch has carved out a Hall of Fame career simply because she has believed in herself every step of the way. Raquel Rodriguez, a massive presence in the women's division.
And her partner from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Rodriguez.
Think about the incredible resume of Raquel Rodriguez. In her first 3 years, she's been an NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Rhodes Classic winner, an NXT Women's Champion, and a WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
The personification of dominance in NXT and WWE since day one.
Yeah, I think we can all agree that Raquel Rodriguez is getting better with every match.
Even when she makes short work of her opponent.
Trish Stratus and Zoe Stark.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Come on, let's go!
Come on! Come on!
Conventional wisdom says to try and create some separation from your opponent.
That's tough to do considering some superstars foam at the mouth like sadistic animals in this type of setting.
It is difficult to get a reprieve from an onslaught when it is falls count anywhere.
Oh, man!
German suplex.
With no count outs, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. This one is headed outside, guys.
Pow, what a shot. Sent straight into the barricade.
Turned that one around. And Lynch was scouted there.
There's a torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Oh,
caught with a lariat.
With a match like this, you really need to open yourself up to the fact that every location is essentially a blank canvas. You aren't bound to the confines of the ring. There's just something to acknowledging that level of freedom that can allow a superstar to do things they usually wouldn't do and get great results from doing it.
She's feeling the hurt here. Suplex rolls through.
Display! Look at this power slam! Dropping the knee for more punishment. already gone for so long.
Ooh. Is it enough? The cover!
Looks like there's some more fight left in her. Raquel Rodriguez using all her strength, her power.
Thank you. Focus
up here. Zombies in dire straits.
Two count. And still in this.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Reverse DDT.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Straight into the post on the outside.
Trish is reeling to her feet.
Delivered into the barricade.
Zoe with the retaliation. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Trish Stratus. Oh. The same question. I have no idea.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have
scratching and clawing. This could be it.
And a shoulder is lifted before one. She's going to try again.
Bulldog! That could finish off the count.
Pin!
But she's still alive.
Seeing is believing. And Raquel is making a believer out of all of us right now after a kick out like that.
Trish is in utter disbelief. What else does she have to do to win this match? And now gets tossed into the ring.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
And no countouts mean she has the whole outside to play with.
Right to Edge, rolls through, Edge's.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
The submission is locked.
There's the save.
How close was that?
She's sent back in under the ropes.
She's able to get out of the way.
Up and, oh, knee right to the spine. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
That's the leg trap.
Cover! Two! Got it! No! Just a two!
Really had less than a second to stay alive there. Get this straight.
Incredible power slam.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Rodriguez hooks up.
That should have been three.
Something in store for Raquel.
Incredible dragon suplex. And anguish on Raquel's face as she takes on more damage.
It's time for Raquel to tap into whatever she has left, or else things might get worse for her.
As the clothesline delivered, stepping through, holding on for her. They are just trying to punish their opponent right now. Completely out of it.
For the win. She's got her. No, this match continues.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony. The man setting her up for the backhand and slam. Oh. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
What an air fall. How in the world? Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
down with the back elbow.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
What a slam!
Impactful on the jarring spine.
Becky just aggressively going after that arm. Timely reversal on Lynch.
Sequence of reversals there.
Ooh. And Raquel Rodriguez with an epic.
What a tag match we just saw.
Tag teams always entertain, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
Here are your winners, Becky Lynch and Raquel Rodriguez.
Here are your winners of this tornado tag match.
These teams really put each other through their paces in this tornado tag match.